patients over the last several years have actually traveled from many states away and even across the ocean from different countries to have my micro ETS procedure. There are several reasons for this. One is that the procedure that I developed several years ago, I do through a single incision, not two or three, but rather just one per side, that's made in the underarm, and it's only a 1/12 of an inch. And the smaller the incision, especially made in the chest wall, much less pain or discomfort is associated with the procedure and therefore faster recovery. Another big difference is that I don't collapse the lung to gain exposure of the sympathetic nerve and where it crosses over the rib heads behind the lung. And the third reason is that I don't dig out the tissue surrounding the nerve to find it, which could either cause bleeding or certainly a significant amount of pain after the procedure compared to a delicate, precise micro scissor that's only 1/12 of an inch placed gently up against, say this is the surface of the chest wall where the nerve crosses over it, and precisely placing this 1/12 of an inch, the tip of a 1/12 of an inch micro scissor up against, gently up against the nerve right where it's crossing the second rib head, and then precisely dividing the nerve, and then I lightly cauterize the divided ends with the tip of the micro scissor to lessen the chance that the nerve could, say, reform or reconnect. And that takes usually about 30 minutes for me to do both sides. And typically what I find is patients are able to return back to work or school within just a couple days. What I do ask of patients is that they don't run or do any aerobic exercise for at least a week afterwards, because their pleura, or the interchest wall lining, remains sensitive to that type of activity for at least a few days. So therefore, to be cautious, I ask patients to give it at least a week as far as returning back to aerobic exercise or activity.